how to share your phone internet with your PC or laptop. TechTricksGh. Subscribe now. At times, one has to go through a hell of tax just to get data for the phone and laptop, when in reality you can smartly kill two birds with one stone by just sharing your phone internet with your computer. Well, today, TechTricksGh will take you through the steps needed to share your phone internet with your PC or laptop. Just navigate to settings icon and click on it. You will then click on Network and Internet. Then move to Hotspots and Tethering and click it. You'll see Wi-Fi hotspots, click it. Slide the button next to off to switch the Wi-Fi button on. Click the hotspot name, give it your preferred name, for example, TechTricksGh, and click OK. You can turn off the Wi-Fi hotspot automatically if no device is connected. Set the security to WPA2 personal. Click on Hotspot Password to set a preferred password. And click OK to confirm it. Now that the settings on the phone is done, let's now configure the computer to complete the phone internet sharing. At the notification area of the taskbar, click on the Wi-Fi icon, and from the pop-up, you'll find the hotspot name you entered during the Wi-Fi settings. Click on the name and click Connect. It will prompt you to enter the password you entered during the phone settings. Just enter the password and tick the box if you want to share your network with others. If not, deselect it and click Next to continue. Do you want to allow your PC to be discoverable by other PCs? Then click Yes. If not, click No to continue and connect your phone network to your computer. Let's check to see whether the internet is connected. TechTricksGh. Subscribe now.